Hello and welcome, everybody. My name is Bob Hammerstone. What I got for you today? I got a Goodwill story. I got a crazy-ass possum story involving a skateboard. But until I tell you that, that's going to be at the end. Let's go over this little Goodwill. So I went on a little vacation, a little holiday, as the Europeans say, to Brookings, Oregon, all the times we had. And of course, you know I love Goodwill. If I go on vacation, I like to have some fun. So I stopped by Goodwill, and lo and behold, I love going into a foreign Goodwill, don't you? The smells are different. The employees are a little different. Sometimes their attitudes are a little different. Sometimes they're a little rougher around the edges. These are pretty nice people, though. And they have some good stuff. You're looking at one of the pickups right here. I got this little fleece jobber just for a few bucks there at Goodwill. And also I got this Fortnite guy. I'm gonna hold him right there. Yeah, Fortnite. I saw him in the bag. So I got all these in a just a couple bags. They had some good bags of toys there too. A lot of Hot Wheels. Fortnite guy though. He's the one that does the old shimmy do, whatever dance that is. You know the kids. I was recently at a parade. They had kids across the street. They were literally doing the whole parade. Man, it was awesome. What a treat. Those kids were having fun. I rock Z. For all you people from the 80s and 90s, the Camaro, this is an 85 Camaro I rock Z Mattel. This thing has candy paint. Oh, it's pretty. Let me hold it up so you get that a little better. All from Goodwill, baby. How's everybody doing, by the way? I'm genuinely so happy that every single one of you is here. And if I didn't say, my name's Bob, what up? Make sure you hit that thumb up. Okay, moving on here. So, dim sum. I was with my wife. And, she loves dim sum. I do too. And I saw this. I was like, what? This is a Matchbox. What's the year? I don't know. 2014. But it has all... It has a lot of thought that I think went into it. It says it has a dragon. It says dragon steam sum. And it says dim sum. But it has a lot of little sayings like the best dim sum. And then on the opposing side, they actually have all their items. Look at that. This is such a crazy food cart. It's not going to focus. Sorry about that, ladies and gents here. Okay. It's all kinds of buns, sweet buns there. And then you can actually see inside. Enough of that. Moving on. Donatello. 2012 sculpt, I think, here. Correct me if I'm wrong. This one is pretty decent. Bublucky lamp. Right. And there's some McDonald's Transformer figure. Throw that out. All right, moving on to the story. Skateboarding. So we get to the coast Friday night, like around 8:30, like to the campsite. We set up camp. Blah, 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 blah. The kids are whatever, you know. They go to bed. It's their bedtime. And so my wife is putting them to sleep. Old Bob breaks out his longboard, slaps it down, skates out of the campsite, skating all around. He's got his 300 lumen headlamp to guide his way. I'm skating around. I go down this hill to the restroom area right there at the park. I don't do the whole thing. I don't bomb the whole hill, okay? Bob is not the best hill bomber. I have a scar on my elbow from 6 months or so. Anyways, so I do the last, like, a quarter of it, though. I cruise around. Anyways, I end up cruising, to make it concise, I end up cruising down the bike path, and the leaves come alive. And a possum shoots out in front. And this all happens in an instant. A possum. Like, yay, big. It was on the medium-sized possum. Shoots out. Running. And my skateboard. Pow. Nails it. Scoops it. I was going probably pretty fast. At least like 10, 12-ish miles an hour. And the thing scoops its legs out from underneath of it. And then it hits my shin. Pow. And then it flies off. And I'm like, whoa. Kind of fall off balance a little bit. I stayed on like a rodeo buckle roo, though. Somehow I made it. And then like right after that, I hit a bunch of like some sand, some beach sand got washed up on the bike path. Come on, Brookings, Oren, clean that off. That's a safety hazard. Made through that too, because you hit that and you're going really fast and it slows you down like, but that was that. And this is this. That was Bob's story. So happy that I could share that with you. I had such a great time at the Oregon coast. Thank you, Brookings, Oregon, for having me and my family. God bless, or just blessings all around to everybody. Thank you once again for watching this video. I got more of this stuff coming out all the time, so make sure you click back. My name is Bob Hammerstone. Make sure you do that thumbs up. Comment too. Any comments will be responded to thoughtfully, and I appreciate them all. So have a great day. Spread the positivity throughout the world. And this is Bob, and I'm out of here. See you later. Bye-bye.